Jeff, thanks. New details tonight. Police have identified the local man found dead Saturday on Providence's Hillcrest Avenue as 48-year-old Robert Denson. Denson's body discovered on a sidewalk yesterday morning. This case, the year's 13th homicide investigation in the capital city. The ward's councilman says this stretch has seen four previous homicides over the past several years, and he wants the city to add cameras, more lighting, and to cut back branches and brush.